what is up, Yon Squad, and welcome back to another vlog. Right now, me, Rachel, Ryan, and Christina are out to, what is this place called?
The Abbey.
The Abbey, food and bar.
Hashtag no free brand deals.
Rachel's already starting out with a strawberry daiquiri.
Strawberry mango.
Strawberry mango, sorry. And what is that? Is that soda?
Something.
I was gonna say, because I don't drink soda, and you don't really drink soda.
We had to come over to Guitar Center. I got this Scarlett 2i2 Studio yesterday for my gaming PC, and unfortunately, this interface was causing my CPU to run like 70% and have no idea why. I'd done everything I possibly could to troubleshoot it, so I brought this back. I'm gonna be getting these Audio-Technica ATH M50X headphones, and then the Audio-Technica AT2020 USB microphone.
It is currently the next day. I ended up streaming for like 4 hours yesterday, playing some PC games, getting everything set up. I'm trying to be quiet right now because Ryan's sleeping on my couch, but we have a little issue.
Hi, what's your name? What's your name, little guy?
This dog does not have a home, and there was a guy who was watching over him and who was talking about taking him to like a no-kill shelter. We decided to take this dog and hopefully be able to find him a home. That way he doesn't have to go to a shelter. So, hey, if any of you guys are looking for a dog and are in LA, slide into my DMs. He's about a year old. Seems like a really good boy. He's really well-behaved.
What's up, buddy? This is very, very friendly.
I do not have room in this apartment for 3 dogs, so we gotta figure this out.
I decided to come out into my hallway to talk to you guys a little bit more about like what is going on. Rachel saw this dog yesterday with one of the security guards that was gonna watch the dog. Unfortunately, the security guard was not gonna be able to watch the dog, so this other guy took him. And he currently has 2 dogs as well, so he's in like the same exact situation that I am. And he was talking about bringing it to a shelter because he doesn't know if he knows anyone that can take the dog. But I told him, Rachel and I will try finding this dog a home like over the next 5 days or so. Hopefully we can find someone to take him. Obviously, I don't want this dog to go to a shelter. Hopefully we can find someone to take him within the next 5 days. Like I said, if you guys are in the LA area, you guys are looking for a dog, I will drive him and drop him off to you, whatever. Just do me a favor, slide into my Twitter DMs. My Twitter is at Endure, E-N-D-U-R-E. Hopefully we can find this dog a home, but for the meantime, I guess I got a new puppy. But no longer looks like doomsday in my apartment. I finally opened up the blinds. Ryan is awake right now. I would show you guys him, but he kind of looks like the fucking Grudge. He was up all night last night, you know, dealing with some family issues. You know, I was trying to be super quiet, didn't want to wake him up. And he's like, you didn't wake me up, the dog did. In retrospect, I feel like it was me that woke him up because I'm the one who decided to bring this dog up here. I called Chris, FaceTime Chris. He's about to come over and he's like, did you get a new dog? Did you get a new dog? No, we're just watching him. We're going to try finding him a home. And Chris is just dying laughing. He goes, I think he already found his new home. Ryan was saying that he might end up taking him, but we will have to bring him to the vet and get him checked out. Make sure he, like, all his shots are up to date, all of that good stuff. It's definitely going to be a process. Ryan said that if anybody does decide that they want him before he leaves on Thursday, you guys are more than welcome to have him. If not, I think we're going to try getting this dog brought over to the vet, get all his shots and everything. Right now he's playing, he's trying to hump Griffey.
Did you make a new friend? Did you make a new friend? Do you like him? Chloe seems to like him. Look at, oh yeah, get him, Chloe. Get him, Chloe. Chloe was being a little skittish down at the dog park with him, but now that they're in the same home, they're kind of adjusting, getting warmed up to each other a little bit. All three of these dogs are damn near the same exact color. Ryan woke up and he was like, did Chloe get a haircut? Because he thought this dog was Chloe because they're like the same size, same hair color and everything. He's got a little bit different facial markings and doesn't really look like a Pom. We don't even know what kind of dog this really is. We have so much trash over here from yesterday of me setting up like my gaming PC. This is what I got. I got the panels off the side of my PC right now because I'm still hooking some stuff up, but this is the current setup. Got my mic, water bottles because I was streaming last night. Got the vape. Got the ATH M50X headphones. Got the AT2020 mic. What are you guys doing? This house is a complete mess and we do have to do some cleaning, but the dogs are getting along pretty well. And this is my gaming PC, guys. This is my setup. I'm going to be streaming some PUBG, streaming some Fortnite, tons of other games. So if you guys want, do me a favor, click the link right... Hey, I'm trying to vlog over here. Click the link right in the top of the description. Follow me on Twitch. Make sure you got... Really? Hey! Just click the link in the top of the description and follow me on Twitch, guys. I was telling you guys that Rachel thinks this dog's name is Fluffy because that's what they were calling him yesterday. But Fluffy doesn't really fit him. One, because he's not really Fluffy. And two, because I feel like Fluffy's a girl's name. So Ryan and I were thinking of a temporary name for him. And I think we're going to call him Hollywood for now because he lives in Hollywood and we have no idea where else he's from. And that's like really the only background information that we have is someone was supposed to be watching him. They can't take care of him and he's here in Hollywood. Hollywood is the name for the time being. And at this point in the vlogs, I think I need to come up with a name for this fucking pimple since it won't go away. So we're going to call him Richard since he wants to be such a fucking dick and not go away. Chris decided to come over. I got a surprise for you.
What's up,
buddy? Well, here's your new dog.
My dog?
Yeah, this is your new dog.
Hi. Whose dog is this?
This is your dog.
My dog?
This is your dog now.
Hey, yeah, okay.
No, you're taking him, right? When I called you, you said you would take him.
No.
I'm pretty sure I heard you say that.
Cody didn't hear that.
No, I definitely heard you say, oh, he's so cute, I'm gonna take him.
He might be cute, but I don't know if I'm taking him, but I mean, I kinda...
Nah, I think Ryan is gonna take him. He's a little skittish just because, like, we think that he... may have been like beaten, because I mean you can tell he's like super skinny and stuff, but he's
getting,
we aren't too sure. We think he's like a Jack Russell Palm mix. He'll get warmed up to you. See, look at him. Aww.
All right, guys, with that being said, I think that is gonna wrap it up for this vlog. I know it's a short one, but I do promise you guys a much longer vlog tomorrow. I think there's gonna be a prank in tomorrow's vlog, so you guys can look forward to that. Chris and I were discussing this today. We came up with a pretty brilliant prank idea. Now we just gotta find out who the victim of the prank is gonna be. Editor, insert evil laugh here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, do me a favor, drop a like on this video. I would really appreciate it. Also, if you guys are not subscribed, do me a favor and subscribe to my channel. I am back daily vlogging for the last and final time. I promise I'm just going to continue daily vlogging from here on out. Once again, thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys next time. Peace.